Hello and welcome. Hopefully you can hear me, see me. All the rest. Happy Friday. Hi kids. Thanks for joining. Mr. Shy Smile. Everyone else. CLC Wolf. Welcome to my second Resident Evil 7 live stream. Yeah, you've had a shitty week, Mr. Shy Smile. I think pretty much the whole world has had a shitty week. So I was gonna play World of Warcraft because that's been my kind of default escapist entertainment. Brightness may be a little low for a stream. Okay. Would others concur? I could probably brightness. I could probably turn it up. That might be too bright, huh? Is that too bright? I guess I can't ever take that, can I? Did I fully, like, rotate this thing? Maybe there was something I needed to see. Oh, look. Well, I don't know what that means, but it seems important. Too bright? Okay. All right. I thought so. So, yeah, it was an over-adjustment. I hear you. Yeah, I was gonna do some World of Warcraft, but this'll do, I think. Is that scratch that eye picture from PT? Are you kidding me? Alright, so right before I turn this on, I just wanted to make sure everything was working, and I ran into this room over here. And I realized that I had the pendulum, and so I attached the pendulum arm, so I attached it to this clock, and then when I did that, I got this white dog's head. So that was like a puzzle thing I think I solved. Get three dog's heads and open the door to the yard. I see. So now there's a new clue up there on the left. I see. Okay. So I just wanted you to know that I did that one thing off stream. Other than that, you've missed nothing. And so I'll continue to do what I did last stream, which was get totally... Okay, that's creepy. Somebody's knocking. Anyway, what I did last stream was get completely lost in this house. Okay, this is where we started the stream, though. I had to close the blinds in my room here because it's kind of bright during the day. So I'm trying to simulate darkness as much as possible here without actually scaring the shit out of myself. Okay. I don't have VR yet. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, no, I'd opened that door before, right? Yeah, okay. Just not the front door. Right? Have I been in here? I can't even remember now. I guess we'll find out. Maybe I haven't. Have I? Yeah, I have. Right? Yeah, I don't have VR yet. Will it work, will it be fine with, oh shit. Okay. Oh, okay, I put one of the dog's heads on. I see. So I gotta find two more dog's heads. Came in at the end of the stream, and then we went back to save. Okay, thank you. All right, now I remember this room. Okay, so that's the one puzzle that I did manage to solve. I picked up the arm, I think, from this clock, probably. I put it on the other pendulum in the other room, and then I just unlocked, or I just attached the dog's head just now. How's that auto walking forward and not driving you crazy? Well, it is, but here, look, now it's not doing it. I'm not touching my controller here. I did unattach it and reattach it to see if that would fix it, and it does seem to fix it some of the time. Maybe it's because the house is on a slight grade here and we're going downhill. I don't know. Maybe so, huh? Because look, this way, it's not going down. Blow on the cartridge. Okay. Anyway, let's keep trying to play this game. All right, there was this room. I had no idea what was going on in here. Sky Hunter. Time to get a new controller, dude. This is the new controller. This is a brand new controller. So. Yeah, I don't know. I may have to futz with the PlayStation controls in general, but... All right, we got the... Oh, shit! Well, the good news is we got the shotgun. The bad news is we might have been locked in just now. That's not good. Fuck. You would take that one back then? The center is off? I don't know if I can take it back. For one, I bought it at Amazon, and for two, I bought it like 3 weeks ago. But and I haven't had any problems in other games other than this one, but I hear what you're saying. So did I just get locked in here? Is that what just happened? You fuckers. Man, I hate these goddamn cannibal hillbillies, fuckers. Oh, yeah, right, okay, that's right. Right, because I put that there, and that's gonna... I see what happens here. So I can't take this yet until I can replace the gun with something that, that will, Right, okay, I got it. I understand. Am I using a gold cable to connect the controller? No. All right, so we gotta find a some kind of rod to attach to that thing so that we can then take the shotgun. The pendulum thing would have fit, maybe, except I just used it. Now this is locked. Yeah, so I'm probably going to spend this live stream being lost in this room. Yeah, what do we got here? A clue. No spoilers, please. The goal here is for your doofus live streamer to figure out these puzzles on his own. Should I... Hey, Grandma. What up? I think this is me in about 5 years. You'll be turning on the live stream to see me, and I'm just going to be sitting in my chair just asleep. I'm pretty close to this. I was just going to play World of Warcraft. That would have been a lot more peaceful than this, and probably less mind-boggling. But you know, we're not in this just for just to have it easy, you know? No one said gaming is easy. No one said that this should just be like a free ride. That dude's pretty built. Too bad about the rest of him. I'm gonna say that if the choice is having my, older, pudgy dad bod, but, but I've got my arms and legs and head attached. I'll take that over being this fit, but missing some important limbs and a head. I think I win that contest. Am I holding up under the new over? Let's not talk about Cheeto Hitler. That piece of shit hippie we caught from the... Oh, I walked in here before, didn't I? I remember seeing that note. Hey, are they talking about me? That's creepy. I don't know what the coins buy me. Look at that. I can actually read the book titles. Fuck. I can't jimmy it open. Okay, well, that was a good try. There's a shotgun in the other room. All right, well, oh, look at that. Now, see, the pool cue would have fit where the shotgun would. That wasn't like a stupid idea of mine. I've had stupid ideas. I don't think that was one of them. That could have worked, you know? Stick the shotgun in there. I mean, the pool cue where the shotgun was. Oh, gunpowder. That's a nice place for gunpowder. Oh, secret book. Boom, baby. We got another dog's head. Oh, yeah. Well, at this rate, I'm going to have this game finished by the end of this live stream. I had no idea the game was going to be this easy. October 2nd, reports say a storm's coming. I don't know if I really need to do that in a, in that kind of voice, but what the hell. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. October 9th. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. That is so not the accent of whoever wrote that, but, you know. Oh, a tape. Yeah. Yeah, I'm really sorry about the controller. It kind of blows. If you're not too distracted by it, I mean, I'm not. I can handle it. Yeah, that's sort of my generic storyteller voice. I could maybe think about, you know, finding a new voice for this game. Or not. Okay. I forget, are we Ethan? Yeah, we're Ethan, right? Well, so far, this video is kind of a jip. I can't rewind. Oh, there we go.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Yeah, I could come back to the first game. Tanuki.
Catch me again.
I'd finish Last Guardian first. Oh, this is me. Here's the problem with the, with this auto walk forward. I thought I was still watching, somebody else move forward. Oh, my God!
You've been a bad girl!
Well, I guess I failed. That's quite a screen there. That's kind of even more demeaning than game over, don't you think? You failed. Maybe you should just have a big F. Alright. I guess I have to redo that. You died. You failed. You suck would be another good one. Yeah, I failed a cutscene, apparently. That's kind of a new one. Okay, here we go. Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to run. Right. So I walked right into her and failed the cutscene. Well, this is creepy. Alright. It's kind of a weird, okay, that's really disturbing. Don't call me mommy. We don't have that kind of relationship quite yet. That could happen. We're just not there yet. We have to have a few more emails back and forth first to establish some ground rules and a safe word. Then you could start calling me mommy. Yeah, so it's kind of weird that part of the gameplay is you being in the role of a video you're supposedly watching. Oh boy.
I need to hide.
Oh shit.
I need to hide.
Why? Yeah, I do need to hide. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! God! Did I fail? I failed. Alright. This is a rather demeaning end game screen. They should maybe add, comma, loser. That might be even better. Or maybe just loser instead of you failed. This game isn't really good for your self-esteem. So if you're wondering if you should buy this game, you're someone who has, you know, self-image problems, or, you know, just in general, needs more validation, you know, for your existence, you might not want to play this, because there's a lot of talk about you being a failure. Fortunately, I can kind of take it. Now, where am I? It didn't put me back to the beginning. It put me back to here. I guess that's good. So there's some checkpoints along the way. So I guess as I continue to fail, okay, so she's going to be around the corner. Fuck. Fuck.
I need to hide.
Yeah, I know I do, but, like, I don't have... Where do I hide? I gotta hide, like, in this box. Zelda style. Shh, everybody be quiet. Shh. Don't say anything. Don't even type and chat. Just shh. She might hear the keyboard. Did she go away? I think she did. Be very, very quiet. We're still alive. Okay, you guys can talk again. All right, I'll stand up. Like a man!
This house has seen more than you.
Oh, jeez. this isn't good. Now's not the time for that. That's interesting. Let's hide again. That's probably death, huh?
I know you and Zoe a lot. I know you. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Oh. This really does remind me of going home for Thanksgiving. Oh boy. Shit. Yeah, I guess this is part of the video we're watching. Ah, fuck. Oh shit, this isn't good. Ah, fuck. Alright. Oh shit! Oh! You failed, you fucking loser. You know, it also should, accumulate as you keep going through this movie. You failed again. Or, like, are you serious? Really? It should keep, it should keep trolling you the more you fail this mission. Like, really? We have to do this again? It'd be great if they kept making you feel worse as you kept losing. Oh my god, should we skip this for you? That's what I would do. If hit detection had worked on this. Yeah, good god, what's wrong with you? That's a good one from Infinity issue there. Yeah, anything like that. Fucking seriously? Get your little brother to play. That'd be a good one. Ah, fuck. Yeah, you guys get it. Oh shit. What, I don't get to keep that? I want to keep it. I don't know what it is. Exactly. You guys know the score. Okay. Where is she? Fuck, she's still there. Go away.
Don't come over here.
Seriously, don't. Can I just forward the fast forward the VHS? I sure wish I could. Oh, come on. Really? No, don't come this way. No, oh, shit. No? Okay. Can't close the door. Okay, maybe that'll help. Fuck! Oh, fuck! God damn it, that wasn't the answer. I didn't try jumping down into the swamp. Is she coming after me? This is not going to be good. Okay, so coming back here, not the answer to this particular puzzle. So this is going to just be death. I was not supposed to come back out here. It was worth a shot, I thought. That was not a dumb attempt. Just come up. Oh. Yes. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Can't go in there. Aha! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Really? Is this like one of those alignment puzzles? That's not good. This is gonna take me like a year. Is that what it is? Hold on, before we do this, let's just, I don't know if she's gonna come back or not. Hopefully she won't. We might have time to explore now. First of all, let's see if we can get into the swamp. No, that's just purely just, you can't, I can't, no. Game doesn't let you. So we're supposed to be here. I don't know if I can take this thing now. I guess not. That's true, I am in a VHS tape, so really none of this should matter. Okay. So we're so there's like a venomous predator. What's with the white shadowing? That's kind of a hint, don't you think? This is going to require some spatial orientation, some spatial skills. That's really not my forte. Right? I assume I have to figure out how to align this goddamn thing with the bug. So we need, right? I'm assuming that's what I gotta do. So we gotta find the pointy end there. I almost had it before, really? Oh, there it is. There's, no, that seemed like a... You know, I got a C in geometry, so this isn't gonna go well. That was the worst grade I ever got in school. That was in, what, eighth grade? It doesn't seem like there's any particular way that's going to work, so I guess I'm just going to quit and play a different game. The good thing is that she's not coming back. I could try to, I know it was looking spidery, wasn't it, at one point? So clearly I have to, like, I probably have to, hold on. I don't think there's a, it's probably just gonna, no, make a spider. It was kind of tricky. I don't think I was close before. So, okay, so those look like claws there. Look at that. That's looking real spidery. Don't you think? That was looking pretty spidery before. Right there. Look at that. That's close. You get the ass on the other side now. Yeah. Right, exactly. I kind of had it, almost, sort of. Do a 180. I told you that I got a C in geometry. Well, that. Let's just do this for like 2 hours. Actually, you know what? I wonder if I'm having trouble with this controller now. Sort of stuck here. Look at this. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I wonder if I am having a. I wonder if I am having a. Trouble. When people say weed doesn't affect you. Who said that? Well, maybe that's what I need. I need some weed. Ah, there's a spider. So I keep doing this until you guys are like so frustrated that, oh, look at that. That was almost it. I just have to flip it. But here's where I'm getting, there it is. All right. Creepy. Okay. This is maybe the worst VHS movie I've ever watched. Victory achieved! Okay. For a guy who got a C in geometry, that didn't take me too long. Yeah, seriously, where's the old lady now? I want to brag. Look, old lady, I did your puzzle. I still can't take that. They're just teasing us with whatever this contraption is. Okay, so, we are going through that door that unlocked. Now what's... Oh, shit. How is this game so far? Well, I don't know. It's all right. I heard somebody say today that, or I read that somebody said that they felt like this game alone was proof of the concept of VR.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Oh, fuck. Seriously?
You!
No! No, you don't! No, you don't! Oh, shit! No! You failed again. Just don't make me put that spider back together again. It's a lot better in VR. Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite. Okay.
She loves you. She wants
to. Oops, there she is. Can't go in there. Ah, shit. No, you don't. Oh, fuck off. No, oh. Okay, all right. Okay. Well, at least the reloading and loading is quick. Okay, so we don't have a lot of room to move here. We don't have a lot of time or space to move between when we walk in this room and she comes around the corner. I tried jumping into that pit there, into this water here. That didn't seem to work. There's really not a lot of time here.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family.
Unless I was supposed to already make it around that corner over there before she... I guess we'll find out here.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Jesus. Watch your mouth, lady. All right, so far so good.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us.
Jesus.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying.
There we go. Oh, boy. Oh, shit. Good lord, this game is scary. Please don't be down here. can't get past there. All right, she hasn't come down here, so that's good. Where's my flashlight? It's dark. Mommy. Fuck. Mila! Come save me. Aha. Oh, God. Ugh.
Where do you think you're going?
What a shitty movie. 2 out of 10 stars on Rotten Tomatoes. What an awful movie. I'm not even rewinding that one. I'm just sticking it back in the fucking box and bringing it back to Blockbuster. I guess I can't fast forward through this part. This is great. No, it's not a hit. So, I don't know. Really? This is some awesome game design here. They should use this for the game trailer. And now 2 minutes of Resident Evil 7. And then this. Should have shown that at E3. Okay. Alright, we got through the movie. Really? That was instant on PC? So that was just like a long PS4 load time. Yeah, I got the Spider Shadow. I did. It only took me like 10 minutes. It didn't even take that long. It would have taken less time if you weren't all heckling me. That's right, I'm blaming you for my spatial difficulties. Fuck. Alright. Oh, no, I haven't looked at that yet. Move that piece of shit. Wait. Okay, no, I did. Alright, I'm just coming at the room from a different angle. I got it. Okay. So, now what? There was that shotgun that was in another room. Hell. That probably isn't gonna work. Nope. Okay. Yeah, what else can we do around here? Get the three dog. All right, I got the second dog's head. So we need a third dog head. And then I gotta figure out what to use to get that shotgun. I mean, to get the thing to get the shotgun. Oh, a wooden statuette. It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. At least there's not an option to bathe right now, because I probably wouldn't take it. Aha! More ammo. More ammo's good. Oh, yeah, okay. Really? Yeah, another shadow puzzle for me. I'll have to do the shadow puzzles offline so that you guys can't heckle me and make me feel shitty. Okay. Oh my god!
My little girl has given us a gift, and this gift is with me. As you can see,
yeah, that ain't working.
Part of her gift, which in a word means you're fucked.
This guy doesn't like to die. Ah, fuck. Did you see me? Richard Dreyfuss looking good. Oh, shut up. Asshole. Yeah, okay. I knew that. Spending time with that just to see if that was something I needed. Okay. There he is. Bath. Okay, we were there. We were there. I think I got everything out of this room. I did. Fuck. Am I gonna be trapped here now? Where is he? Can I go down there this way? Yes, I can. Excellent. Okay. Don't need to go back to the garage. I need to go back to the, to the front door. Where is it? There it is. All right. Okay. One dog's head to go. Mila, come here. Oh, that's not nice at all. Check the bathtub. I thought I did. Can he come down here? Keep looking around. Now maybe this is this could be the second puzzle, right? The second fuck. God damn it. That's probably where I need to put the other I can't get the shotgun. I can't get the shotgun because I got nothing to replace it with right now. Oh, I can't do it. I guess I can't do it maybe when I'm being chased. This is not good. I probably need to save. Fuck. I hope this doesn't take me too far back. It seems like there's a pretty decent autosave in this game. Fuck. And I'm assuming I can't just shoot this guy, since I've, like, you know, run him over, shot him 50 times, stabbed him a whole bunch of times. Is he out of here? All right, now don't come back for a while because I have problems with geometry, and I would like to. Ah, fuck. Maybe I can't actually do this until I must have to trigger something else, maybe.
Where's my little Ethan?
Right here, motherfucker. Oh, wait, he's way the hell up there. He's way up there. So, if now is... Oh, now is the time for this. Okay, now is the time. Okay, oh, look at this now. Oh, this one looks harder. I don't like this one at all. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good grief. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I had it. I saw it. I had it. Don't think I didn't see it. I saw it. I had it, and then I fucked it up. This one, these are tricky. Look at that. So now I just have to rotate it. Of course, the rotating is harder when my joystick is, like, constantly moving now. See that? It's so close, but it's moving. I'm blaming myself, by the way. I'm not blaming the game, but it's additionally difficult because it's like moving of its own accord. Oh, look at that. There it is. Look at that. That didn't take me so long. All right. That was quicker than last time. Okay.
Who's this shit?
Yeah, no kidding. Okay. All right, here we go. Yeah, I can smell you, bitch. Okay, here we go. Victory achieved! Let's hope there's not too many more of those. I didn't sign up for a geometry game. Yeah, I'm going to look into this walking forward business after I end the stream. I know a couple folks said that the controller may be off. I'll do a little searching. The thing is, I've never seen this in any other game so far with this new controller of mine. I'm going to just say, if they staged this house for a resale, they did not do a good job. Nippon, I tried that. Your controller is certainly jacked. I've had it happen once or twice with controllers. So there's no recourse? I can't fix it? It's the controller's fucked? I gotta remember to do that more. Psychostimulants. Use psychostimulants to find items. Okay. Should I use them like right now? Yay, a toilet. Oh, good, and it's not making me look in it. You've had a joystick go bad like this, but this shouldn't go bad because it's a brand fucking new controller. Again with this. So it's not gonna it's not gonna let me jimmy it open. Yeah. So we've run into a couple of these chests now for which I don't have an opener or key. Something to keep in mind. Okay. At least they keep copious notes of the people that they kidnap and eat. There's some good detective work there. Looks like a kid drew it. They look like they may all be victims. Another fine bit of detective work. We're a regular Columbo here. Ew! Gross! Nasty! Really? They didn't have to do that, did they? That's there just to gross us out. Boom. That's a very dramatic sound effect they have when you find a coin. It's kind of like the Law and Order. Yeah, we're outside again with this black nasty shit. Columbo, who's that? You goddamn kids. Okay, that's disgusting. Oh my god! Well, I survived a combat encounter. They really need to clean up around here. You've missed a lot of pickups. You need to be very watchful and crouch a lot. Yeah, I know. I've been kind of blundering through, haven't I? Fair enough. Oh, that's that. Okay, so I can't forget about this door. Very solidly creepy game. Close the fridge, you inconsiderate guest. You're right. I know. All the food's gonna go bad now. Okay. Don't put boxes in your game and not let me open them. All right, I'll go back. I'll go back the way I came if I can after this. Oh, look at this. Oh, we're back here. Oh, we're back to the safe room. Okay. So we can save. Or is this new? Dear court, dear somebody, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives him a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Okay. Well, Imbalive, I didn't see if you did do a spoiler. Yeah, so I missed it, if there was one. So yeah, it's all good. You just want your doofus live streamer to attempt to figure it out. The general rule is when I get to a place where I'm just like not getting it at all, and I'm like frustrated beyond belief, and I'll go, okay, just tell me. That's when it's okay to do that. Okay, so there I need to go down, obviously. I know I've been here before, but we're just going back to double check before continuing on. I think these were also boxes I could not, yep. I do like that the game seems to give you some respite, you know, some brief, you know. It would be tedious if these guys were just like chasing you the whole game. Don't worry about it, Imba Live. It's really okay. Oh, pressing X. Okay. Now look at that. All right, got some more ammo. That was this door that I can't quite open yet. Okay, so now we're gonna go down the, now we're gonna go down the stairs. Wait. This is where I came from, right? That's where I came from. Okay. Or is this where I came from? No, that's right. Okay. All right, so now we're going to go down the stairs. Oh, right. Okay. Yeah, thanks, CLC. Well, if I keep forgetting that, I can... How Jeff keeps control of his minions? Hold on a second. Fucking the. Ow! The glasses are too tight. The headphones are too tight. It's like my head's about to bust open. Okay, and I'm still walking forward automatically. That's not good. Of course it is. Hey, Beard Warrior 83. Thank you for joining. Thank you for the kind words. I'm going to have a blog update again, by the way, this weekend. Yeah, possibly even today. So we'll see. I know, Cosport Pros would not squeeze my head. Oh my god! Oh, that's not good! Hold on, I got to reload there. Time out. Okay, time in. Okay, thank you. Phew! I think I can heal. Haven't quite mastered the interface yet. What is use? There it is. Okay. All right. Upgrade your pistol? I was the guy that listened to the Ramones based on your tweet with the Bowie reference. Oh, cool. Yeah. No joke. This is I'll just pause here for a minute. I did really read a review when I was doing Google about some guy who said that every single Ramones song is I can heal with R1? I didn't know that. That is not a spoiler. That's the kind of tip that I'm cool with. There was a guy who said that every single Ramon song is a ripoff of David Bowie's Hang On To Yourself. So, playing it in VR is easily one of the best or worst gaming experiences I've ever had. Yeah. So, oh, fuck. Well, I can certainly shoot better in RE7 than I could in RE1. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open a door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. Probably a little more erudite and highfalutin than the guy who wrote this, but I'm trying to bring a little class to the RE7 experience. I don't need to talk like a redneck. Why not have them all talk like Katharine Hepburn instead? Not too many great loot drops off these guys, though. Okay, wait. We're in the incinerator room. Oh, which is also where they said there was a dog's head. Okay. Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Gross. What up? Shit, I thought if I pressed it again, I was gonna be able to like go in there. Which probably isn't a great idea. There's the handprint. Alright, so there's the puzzle, right? There's the puzzle I gotta think about. William. Handprint. Lara. No hints. Sean. Tamara. So there's a lot of A's in those names. Are there any that don't have A's? They all have A's. I don't have the Nintendo Classic yet. Okay, so let's close them all. We will reset the puzzle. Tamara. I'll see you, Tamara. That's not even remotely funny. Okay. All right. So, this room noted. We'll come back. You got a puzzle to contend with in that room. Is this the way I came? Yes, it is. Yeah, there's a locked door. There's a staircase. Okay, that's the way I came. All right. Will you watch new Twin Peaks? Hell yes. Okay, incinerator room. Puzzle. This is a new room. Twin Peaks isn't starting for a couple months, I think. Are your other hit detection work pals playing this, Jeff? I think a couple of them are, yeah. A couple of them are playing Final Fantasy 15. I thought it was May for Twin Peaks. Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. Fuck. Time out. Time in. Time out. Time out! Oh, fuck. Is it empty? No. Oh, shit. Come on, die! Die! No, don't kill me! Oh, I'm dead. I wasn't trying very hard there. I've been kind of complacent with these guys because they're not that actually scary. I would say that the human guys are scarier than these fuckers. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you will have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. There is a block key. You're right. I gotta deal with that block key. Okay, so how far back am I now? All right, that's that room. Okay, so we're back here. All right, that didn't set me too far back. Remember to heal. I know I gotta do that too. All right, so we're just back here. Not a big setback. We're gonna have a couple of these guys to kill. Again. Let's try to aim for their head. Whoop! Well, that's not a good start. Man. Hello, sir. All right. If you're just joining, whoa! Look at that. In one. Nope, not one. In three. Okay. All right. Leftmost incinerator. That's the guy who, okay. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember three A's. And a handprint. To get the leftmost incinerator open. This guy. That's what we're trying to do. We're trying to open that. Three A's and a handprint. Okay. Who's watching the young Pope? Is it good, CLC Wolf? The missus and I were thinking about it. Noise. Oh, by the way, I do know that I can combine that with a gun. See, I knew that. But let's see. How do I reload? Does that do it? No. Is there like a reload button? That's not right. Okay, great. There must be a reload. I found it. Okay, good. Oh, more gunpowder. Okay. All right, so there's this puzzle to contend with. The three A's and the handprint. If I go into here, we're gonna face the next creepy guy. So let me be ready with the gun. I know he's gonna be in there. Is this anything? Okay. Yeah, no spoilers. No spoilers or puzzle answers. Okay, I know I still got that other room. I know I still got the puzzle. We're just checking shit out. I unlock it! Yay! So this is the beginning of this area. There's the staircase. See? I'm not a total moron. Okay. Aha! Dissection room. That's where they said that the third dog head was. In the dissection room. If I recall my clue correctly. And we're heading that way. Gross. Scorpion key. Remember that. Remember the stork scorpion key. Chung chung. I hit something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Okay. I missed, I don't have enough space. Ah, shit, that's a lockpick. All right, do I have any garbage in here we can get rid of? I don't know about these fucking coins. The tape, key, I really can't get rid of anything. Unless I take the pills. Nice. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay. Phew! That was close. I wasn't ready for that. Ah! Good, good, good. Now it's necessary. Herb. More herb. What do you think they mean by herb? Chem fluid. Okay, so that's for making more ammo. I know that. More downstairs. Boy, there's a lot to... A lot to explore around here. What if it really was pot? What if that was, you know, that's how you were healing yourself? You were just like getting more high. All right. I gotta go back to the safe space and dump some stuff off so I can pick up more. This wouldn't be the scorpion key, would it? Or a lockpick? Doesn't fit. Okay. Probably not the scorpion key. No, because it's not a scorpion there. So obviously, the scorpion key wouldn't work. Probably can't jimmy it. Can't jimmy it open. Okay, all right, so kind of trapped here. I still don't have the shotgun either. I don't have the shotgun or the third dog's head. That shotgun is like way back there. Yeah, I know, I gotta take some stuff to the storage box. I know I gotta do that. I got so I can pick up more shit, because I don't want to leave all this stuff behind. I guess let's go back to that puzzle. Oh, puzzle! Oh, shit! Oh, God. Oh, I'm panicking. Okay, not bad for a panic. Phew! Yeah, I know, I don't want to leave stuff behind. I hear you. I just have to remember the shit is here and then come back for it when I have room. Okay. Alright, I think I've gotten rid of all the bad guys down here for now. Put the stuff in your behind. Yep. Okay. This is normal, not easy. Okay, let's check this out one more time. Just remember, three A's and a handprint. Okay, so there's the handprint. Three A's is tricky. The only A's I see refer to, you think it's too bright? It kills the atmosphere. I could try to darken it. But people were saying it was too dark before. So, you know, I could do that. We could try that a little bit. You beat it on easy in 2 hours, 28 minutes. That's good. Maybe that makes it a little better. Does that help? All right, so... Alright, so three A's and a handprint. So the only A's in this room are the names. So you've got Lara has two A's. What the hell does that say? Craig, one A. So there's A's in every name. William has an A. Sean has an A. And Tamara has three A's. Three A's and a handprint. Boom. One more to brightness. One more to, Okay, well, anyway, we open this. Excellent. Oh, fuck! This is the guy we were trying to, Ugh. I'm trying to... Oh, my God. I'm using a lot of ammo here. And it's not happening, and I'm dead. Okay, but I know the answer to the puzzle now. I guess the question is how far we're gonna enhance ammo. Huh? L2 plus triangle. Run away when reloading. I know. I think I had this problem in the first Resident Evil that I was streaming was that I just we're all the way back here. Okay. Yeah, right? Doesn't Mulholland Drive make sense after multiple viewings? It's really crazy. What I took as nonsensical actually totally makes sense. And it's amazing. I mean, when I say totally makes sense, obviously there's room for interpretation in any David Lynch movie. It's not like... But nevertheless... That whole second half of the movie, which before seemed like a big what the fuck to me, now actually was less so. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we should be able to, Oh, yeah, so I got it. Right, good point. Okay. Okay, here's this room. Okay. Right. Let's get out of here. Mulholland Drive is not the next blog post because I'm like a few movies behind in my blogging about the movies I've watched. There's like three I gotta get to before I get to Mulholland Drive. Also, yesterday I watched, the newest one I watched was Rock and Roll High School by the Ramones, which was just fucking fantastic. I mean, it's so stupid, it's so bad, but the great thing is, like, they know it. Okay, so wait a minute. So first of all, let's... Okay. The coins I can just put away. Wait, not... I gotta open this thing, put the coins away. Okay. Okay, we'll leave all this. Who's excited for The Walking Dead? Is it back? Is it back already, Sunday? Ugh, pardon me. Okay, we could actually save now. Holy shit! Alright. It's 2 o'clock. It's almost 2 o'clock. It's after 2 o'clock here in Berserkly. And I was just wondering why I was getting so hungry. So that's why. So I'll play for a little bit while longer, then I'm going to have to go eat some lunch. And maybe I'll be able to come back. And if I come back later on this afternoon, I'm thinking maybe some Overwatch. If Burnerman, anybody else, any of the usual folks I play with, you all know who you are. If you want to join in too, feel free. Okay, is there going to be a dude in here? I can't remember. Did I kill him already? Okay, so now I know how to open the thing. That was some genius puzzle solving on my part. The three A's of Tamara and the handprint, though, they kind of make it pretty obvious. I mean, as far as adventure game puzzles go, there's the hand right there. The name that had the three A's was the only one that was closed. So, you know, they kind of handed it to you here. Handed it to you. Arr, arr, arr! Okay. All right. So let's open this up and then back up. Yes, I did say Overwatch, Mr. Shy Smile. So, yeah. If you and Burner Man want to join me later on, we should do it. And anyone else. Come on! Okay. Is he not dead? He's not dead. Great. That's fine. That's three fucking four misses. Is he finally dead? That was a lot of waste of bullets. Okay, but that's okay. This game seems to have a decent amount of bullets. Yeah, he does seem like a tougher version. I have not tried Lost Highway again. Oh, dissection room key. Nice. Okay, so that's where that third dog's head is. I pay attention! Lost Highway is harder to find, actually. It's not as readily available. I know you could probably find illegal streams. Blizzard should pay me. They should pay me. Good grief. The amount of hours I put in the Blizzard games these past couple weeks. Okay, wait, no, that's the way out. Oh, wait, that's the... Okay, I've already unlocked that the last time I saved. So that's no big deal to unlock that door. I just gotta go around. Eraserhead. Yeah, Eraserhead is on the film service that I subscribe to, Filmstruck. And I haven't watched it again recently, but I do plan on it. Ugh. Good lord. Should you get that Filmstruck sub? CLC, it depends on your disposable income. You know, I got it for a present, so that helped. It's not that expensive, really. It depends on how much of a film dork you are. Oh, boy. God damn it. I really gotta stop missing. Alright, let's not waste all the bullets every time on these guys. There's some herb. You love Ingmar Bergman and Kurosawa? Oh shit! Well, they've got like a lot of both of them. Not all the Bergman. I think most of the Kurosawa. I think I'm all out of Where are we exactly? Processing area, basement. Do you like Michael Haneke? Yeah, I do. Oh, go save. Yeah, I should go save. Yes, I do like Michael Haneke. Oh, shit. I think I've seen almost all of Haneke's films. I didn't see, what was it called? The White Room, I think. Yeah, I did eat herb directly. There are edibles in this game, so that's good. It's a little primitive that I gotta eat it like this. And I can't even, like, bake it into a brownie. That kind of sucks. Nice. White Ribbon. Thank you. That's the one I meant. Right by the incinerator. Oh, wait. Incinerator room is where we went. It's the dissection room that we got to get to. It's next to the boiler room. Oh, the scorpion. All right, I forgot to go back to this room. I was in this room in a previous save. Right. Oh, and that had a clue about the something hidden, something I could find. So chem fluid plus gunpowder equals bullets. I really gotta save. I should go back up and save, shouldn't I? Not the scorpion key. Not that. Gareth! I guess I could go save. Shotgun shells. Don't need those yet, since I don't even have the shotgun yet. I've probably missed something that would have worked to replace whatever that would allow me to... Oh, God! Fuck, this is gonna be death. It's not death, though I'm in a lot of trouble here. I could really use some, Jareth! I know, I gotta save. Alright, now I gotta save. Because this is gonna get bad if I don't. Okay, now we unlocked it. Now I've got, OH GOD! No! No, no! I'm just trying to go up here to save. Ah, fuck. No! Ah! Phew! Close. Alright. There's a waste of a bullet. Okay. Ugh. That was the wrong way. Oh, yeah, look. Okay. We're okay now, though. We got it. Did I ever play through Amnesia? Oh, you know what? Wait, did I ever figure out if a lockpick works on these things? I think I didn't. Oh, shit! Okay. Well, shotgun shells. Yeah, I'm gonna still save, I think. I mean, it sort of sucks, because I... Scorpion key? Sure looks like a scorpion, doesn't it? Look at the big brain on Jeff! But let's go save. I'll do a new save. Because... That wasn't the greatest, This hasn't been the greatest run here. I took a lot of damage. I used a lot of bullets. And I don't want to... Well, first of all, actually, I can maybe combine a couple things there. Okay, that helps. The section room key, we'll leave that. Treasure photo. Let's just look at it. It's like a fireplace. All right, I don't think I need this. I mean, I don't need to carry it. Chem fluid, let's put this away for now. Okay. No. Okay. All right, Scorpion Room. There's a lot here. There's a lot for us to do. That's kind of one nice thing here, is that there's been, doesn't seem to be an overly linear path. We've had a few options on ways to go, which is kind of always kind of nice. Ah, fuck. Really? Shit. Tell you what. Let's go back down and do what we were doing before. I don't like that guy. I'm all turned around. Something about these RE7 games. Or these RE games in general. I get lost a lot. What am I saying? I get lost in every game. That's kind of my modus operandi. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. I know. Why do I want to give myself a heart attack with this game? Good question. Okay, so there's the... This should be unlocked now. Yes. Okay. I think I'm doing a little better at the game today, if you ask me. I know you didn't. Okay, so this, we don't have the key for yet. The dissection room is off the boiler room. I think. It doesn't look like it's down another flight of stairs. Right? That's the room we're trying to get to. Excuse me. Boiler room here. Dissection room should be up ahead. Shit. God damn it, Green. Fucking aim. Oh. See, this was the problem with saving. This was the problem with saving where I did, as I'm not starting on full health. I also can't apparently shoot for shit. But at least now I know where to go. You dead. Jack, you dead. Maybe I need to, like, fully heal first. First of all. Yeah, I could probably run from those guys, right? I know, I gotta back off. I know, you're right. I do. So I can go... Do like Dark Souls and start over a few more times? Like start over from the beginning? Well, what I could theoretically do is start from a previous save where I'm starting with more health. But I'd rather not do that. Wait, where is that guy? He's like right... He was right there before. Ah! Oh my god, there's like two of them! Or three of them? Jesus. I need a bomb. Hey, stupid. Wow, these guys are dumb. I guess I could just run by them if they're stuck in the geometry there. Let's do it. Oh, there's a third one. That was a bad idea. God damn it. Well, I got greedy. I can't get one headshot in, and I'm using like 100 fucking bullets. And I got three of these guys on me. This is just death. I have no healing. I know that the incinerator room is right there, but I'm not going to survive this. I should probably just let them kill me, because it's inevitable. The only other thing I could do is, there we go. Well, that was greedy. That was my own fault. I thought I could run by them. I don't know why it's so hard to shoot in this game. I'm like standing a foot away and I can't get a headshot. I'm getting real hungry here too. So I'm about to hit cranky. I haven't been cranky so far. And in fact, I think we've made a decent amount of progress here today. Yeah, I know I have to finish DS3. Don't remind me. Here we are back in this room. I really wish I could find some more health. That would help. You know what I could do is, I could pop some of this shit. Maybe that'll help. Strong chemical fluid. Interesting. Okay. Oh, for like better bullets? Maybe. Where are we? Okay, I see. Okay. I'm getting a phone call. Oh, it's the missus. Message. Custom. Live streaming. That's not how you spell live streaming. Live streaming. Streaming. Boy, thanks, autocorrect. Okay. I think I gotta eat both of these. Okay. Oh, oops, I just did that. I got distracted. Okay. So what we're gonna do here, reload. Hello, Yurk. I'm not sure how to pronounce that. Okay, so we got three bad guys in here. No apologies necessary. We got no bombs. Can we just, like, blow up this whole fucking room? That'd be nice. It is a boiler room, after all. I don't want to waste 100 bullets in this room again. 100 bullets. Now, that was a good comic. That's a lot of bullets that these guys take. Whoops. I'm gonna run out of bullets too. Fuck, they're all coming at me now. I gotta call it because I'm getting real hungry now. We streamed for a couple hours. I'm on the border between wanting to proceed past these three guys and knowing that if I don't eat soon and I keep trying to do this, I'm gonna get cranky. So why don't we stop here? That was a decent amount of progress. We streamed for a couple hours. It's 2:30 in the afternoon and I haven't had lunch yet. So I think I gotta eat. So I'm gonna go eat. And I think the goal is going to be, if I can, to come back later on, probably more closer to like 5 o'clock Pacific time, so in a few couple hours, and play some Overwatch. Okay? So we'll... Oh, look at that. Hey, hey, hey. That was the thing they told me to find. Okay. So next time when I play RE7, which will be soon, is I'll clear out my inventory. I'll be able to get this stuff. It's possible I may backtrack one to the previous save before this one, just because I like used all my health and everything. I don't know. I'll think about it. But hey, at least we ended with me finding that thing that I had gotten a hint on before. Steroids, huh? Is that what that is? Cool. All right, I gotta eat lunch. So hopefully I'll see you in a couple hours. If I don't, if you do not see me tomorrow, tonight, for Overwatch, then it's gotta be tomorrow. It's gotta be tomorrow. I'll have to find some time tomorrow to do it. And yeah, I should be able to do Overwatch, even if it's just for like an hour later on. Okay, cheers, we made some decent progress here. If you're new to the stream, thank you for joining. If you're one of the old faithful, love you guys, and thank you as always for being here with me this afternoon. I'm still digging the game. I need to work on my shooting skills, my Resident Evil shooting skills, and I need to work on my powers of observation, though, you know, at this point in my life, who knows if that's going to happen. But I think this was decent progress. Okay. I'm out. See you guys soon. My God, I'm hungry. All of a sudden. It's like I haven't eaten in a week. Okay. Green out. Later. Love you.